Take a look at your screen right now, please, if you can. It may not look like it, but officials say this right here is actually meth. Precinct 5 Constable Ted Heap says his deputies uncovered boxes of these rose globes as part of a drug bust. The liquid inside them is reported to be a liquid methamphetamine. Heap is warning people to be on the lookout for these rose globes.